In order to perform your close of business, press and hold down the blank and one key at the same time. By the side of the ATM screen, select the button for management functions. Enter your password, followed by Enter. Select Close function. Select Day Close. The ATM will print a day close receipt. Please check your figures and keep the receipt for your records. Select Cassette Close. Select Cassette A. Select Cassette Close again. The ATM will now print a cassette close receipt. Please check your figures and keep the receipt for your records. Select Exit 4 times. The machine will ask you to wait. Then select Customer Transactions to bring the machine back into service. Use the key to open the fascia door. Enter your password. Turn the dial. And lift the hatch to open the safe. Once open, you'll be looking at the dispenser. Push up the small catch on the bottom right side and pull the dispenser towards you. You now need to pull the dispenser around to get to the cassettes. In order to do this, underneath the turntable is a bolt. Pull this down and turn the dispenser to the left at the same time. Keep turning until you see the cassettes. Remove your cassette and reject tray. Using your cassette key, unlock the cassette. Pull back the bar holding the notes in place and remove any cash. Close your cassette and lock it back up. Repeat the process for the reject tray, removing any rejected notes. Please ensure your physical cash count matches the figures printed. For any discrepancies, please call the customer service centre. The procedure will generate the following printed reports: day close, cassette close, and journal. All of these are necessary for balancing and future reconciliations, so they must be kept. Note Machine advises all self-fill customers to keep the ATM empty whilst the premises are closed.